G'day, Glenn Morris here from the Smart Energy Lab at the amazing All Energy Conference. And I'm here with Cody from FoxESS. G'day, Cody.
G'day, how are you?
Good to see you again.
Nice to meet you.
I mean, look, we've known each other for a long time. It's and even travelled around China together.
That's right, yes.
It was really a trip of a lifetime there. I still have great memories of it. And we went to the factory where they make these amazing all-in-one inverters.
Yep, that's right.
So tell us a bit about this inverter.
Yeah, so this is our new all-in-one units. So we have there are two versions, 5 kilowatt, both hybrid and also AC retrofit. This is IP65. We've been designing this specifically for Australian market because we're trying to make the installation as simple as possible. So this unit is IP65. We have the inverter pre-installed, electrical components pre-installed, batteries on the side. So like we call it snap installation.
So this is a freestanding unit. Look, it just bolts to the ground.
That's right.
So no walls required.
No need. We do have the mounting for the walls as well, but we recommend it to be putting on the ground. Yes.
Yeah, I can see that's a big plus. Certainly, if you want to, if your wall is not suitable, it's not strong enough. If you want to be away from the wall for protection, the standard gives you a 300 mil clearance and no fire barrier required, which is a big plus.
Yeah.
So that's great, but this is hybrid, so it has how many MPPTs?
So 2 MPPTs for this one.
Yep. And it's 5 kilowatts in AC output to the grid. What about in backup?
In the backup is also 5 kilowatts.
Oh,
depends
excellent.
On the quantity of the batteries.
Yep.
If we can put a maximum 4 batteries, each battery is 2.6, go up to like 10.4 kilowatt hour. If the customer having 4 batteries, the backup will be 5 kilowatt.
Right. Of course, you've got some limits on the maximum DC power, so you needed the 4 batteries to get the full 5 kilowatt.
That's right. Yes.
And then it's expandable. So if you had 2 batteries to start with,
yep,
you could add 2 more later on.
That's right. That's more flexible for the customer. Yeah.
That's great. And this is fully outdoor rated too.
That's right. It's IP65.
Yeah. Wow. It's a pretty awesome looking unit. Powder coated.
And also we having the connections at the back.
Yep.
So the installation can, all the cables, all the PV cables can be hiding from the back as well. Make it nice and neat.
Right.
Yes.
So yeah, all you see is this. This is your isolation points. So you've built in your AC and DC isolation.
That's right.
Right on the side here.
Yeah.
So no extra boxes on the wall.
Yeah, pretty much. For this version, we may need an extra DC isolator beside it, but there will be the new version without it. Yeah.
Okay. That's great. So it will be absolutely all in one. And I notice that's the blanked off point for the DC isolator.
That's right, because
it's coming.
The regulation change, but we'll have a coming, yes.
So can customers buy these at the moment?
Yes, they can. Yeah.
Yep.
We're our distributors or supply partners are selling it at the moment. Yeah.
Great.
Yeah.
Well, thanks very much, Cody.
Pleasure.
Okay.
Thanks.
Cody, here we are at yet another FoxESS inverter and the FoxESS stackable battery.
That's right, yes.
It's
called H3 and also the Energy Cube.
Energy Cube and H3. Now, H3, does that mean something special?
It is our new three-phase hybrid inverter. We were selling massively in the European market.
Right.
And we're going to launch into the Australian market soon. So hopefully by Q2 next year, we will have approved.
Okay, so tell me, what's the power rating of this inverter?
So we do have from 5 kilowatt up to 12 kilowatt.
Wow.
For the inverter size. And also with the Energy Cube, we have two types. One type of battery is 2.9 kilowatt hour each battery, can stack up to 7. Or we have 4.1 kilowatt hour up to 7 as well. So the range is going to be from like 8 kilowatt up to 28 kilowatt hour with one inverter.
Wow, 28 kilowatt hours, and that would be 7 of these.
Yeah,
so
7 batteries.
Up here somewhere.
Much, yeah,
oh,
that's
up here.
Right.
That's nice. It looks actually very compact too.
Yes.
I guess it's got all the usual good features. So how many MPPTs?
This one is 2 MPPTs.
Yep.
And also the EPS rating is really, really big. For example, the 10 kilowatt, 12 kilowatt, three-phase hybrid can also with the EPS with 10 kilowatt and 12 kilowatt.
So symmetrical, whatever the AC output power is, the backup power.
That's right, yes.
Just like the all-in-one unit.
Just like the all-in-one, yes.
Yeah. Actually, 8 kilowatts of backup is what people need. Because really, a home doesn't run on 2.5 kilowatts. of power. So this is great to see high powered backup solutions.
Yeah, that's right. We've been noticing that the energy security has been critical, more and more important for the end users. So we're spending a lot of R&D researches on the backup side.
Yes. I guess that's why the European market's so strong. Energy security is it's what it's all about.
Exactly, yeah. Yes.
But
yes.
Here in Australia, it's going to be about electricity prices too.
Yeah, right. That's right.
So the budget was announced last night and they're predicting 56% increase in electricity price in the next 18 months.
Wow.
I mean, it's bad for normal energy users, but people with storage and solar, they're going to go, who cares?
That's right. They're going to be benefiting from there for sure. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, yes. It feels a bit cruel, but it's true. You will not be suffering from those high electricity prices. It's going to be great for solutions like this.
Yeah, absolutely. And also, we've been expanding not only the residential side, but also CNI side as well. In the CNI side, this inverter can do parallel. So we can parallel up to 10 of them together. So pretty much can go up to like 120 kilowatt inverter, three phase, plus 280 kilowatt hour battery system to it.
Right, so you can enter the CNI market with this unit.
Yeah.
And the customer can grow. So they might go, I need three. No, actually I need five. Actually, I'd like 10.
Yeah.
And so they can just add them on.
Exactly,
and
yes.
Each with its own battery system.
That's right, yes.
Right.
Yes.
So when you've got, say, 10 of them together and 120 kilowatts of power, do they all charge and discharge together?
Yes. So there will be one of the main, first inverter will be the main controller and all the other inverters going to be the slave. So they will be balancing out. So one inverter is going to control all the system to balance all the batteries charging.
Yeah. Yeah. Now, there's always a bit of concern with, customers about supply of components, etc. But one of the things I learned about Fox and having visited the factory is that you actually have the whole supply chain, like the nickel factory, the source material, right through to the finished battery.
Yes.
I was so impressed by that factory, that 1 kilometer long production line, minerals on one end, batteries out the other.
Yep.
You're not relying on some other party somewhere else in the world supplying you with the bits.
Yeah, so we're pretty much all, we got very lucky because our mother company is Qingshan Group, which is world ranking is 238 at the moment. And they have the world largest stainless steel manufacturer. They own the world largest nickel mine in the world. So we're so lucky that we have the raw material of the battery. We producing the cathode material, we're producing the cells, the batteries, everything in house. So give us a very strong competitiveness and also the reliability control for the products.
Fully vertically integrated.
Yep. That's right, yes.
It's great. Well, thanks very much, Cody.
Pleasure. Okay. So glad to see you. Yeah.